with markers or pencils you can use. First do like this. Then make a shape like this because it's gonna be a monster. Then do a curve. Do like this. You're gonna do like this. Okay. Do like this. It's gonna be a monster, right? It's arms. This face is normal. Half monster, half human. For beginners, this is. And it's gonna have wings, which is amazing. And this is gonna be his normal side. Okay. This side is human, this side is monster. He's still angry in real life also. And he's a gentleman in real life, not a monster life. And he has wings this side also. But they are machined wings, and these are monster wings. So these are monster wings, and these are machined wings. This is a very easy and very quick one. Okay, so this leads to his monster leg, which he has right here. His monster leg is very big, and his normal leg is, you know, it is very giant one. And but he has a machined leg, you know, because he's a half monster, that's why he broke his leg. He has a machined leg, and yeah, he's doing a pose like this. Yeah, he's doing a pose like this. Look like this. Yeah, he is doing like pose that. Sorry, I forgot I did it. So I'm gonna make some details, little one, from his like this and like this and like this. And over here is gonna be very quick one, because I don't have that much time in my phone. That's why. Okay. There are gonna some pipes over here. And he has some like racks, and you can color it if you want to. So guys, monster. So I'm gonna make. Okay, so this is it for the tutorial. This is very bad, I know, but I don't have time, so I made a little drawing in my free time. So, bye-bye.